just one question. The Corps' estimate is based upon their storm surge analysis that was done in 2006 or 7. Are they intending to upgrade the storm surge analysis? Are we going to be continuing to use the 2007 storm surge analysis to determine these heights, or are they going to reevaluate the storm surge analysis, particularly in light of the changes in relative sea level that has been announced by NOAA? That's a question. Anybody know the answer?
Yes, the answer is no.
The answer is it's going to be the 2006 storm surge analysis.
Let me explain that. Really, the answer is no. They're not going to adjust the originally anticipated sea level rise numbers. Okay, so what's been done from a hydraulic standpoint, in 2007 has been updated numerous times. We do not have the latest version of the hydraulic report, and Ricky's been trying to get that for some time. I believe it's now scheduled to come out in May.
But am I correct in saying that when they do an analysis for FEMA in the future, they're going to use the storm surge bathymetry and calculations of that future date? They're not going to go back and reapply the 2007 storm surge analysis to evaluate the levee, let's say, in 2017. Am I correct in that assumption?
I believe that you're... Well, here's the way I understand that works. In 2023, the LSER, Levee System Evaluation Report, which is basically the certification report that was done by the Corps, will expire. Okay, it's only good for 10 years. At that point in time, we have to have our own levee certification effort completed and ready to go to FEMA to maintain accreditation of the levee system. And that effort, I believe, will require us to redo the hydraulic analysis at that time. And it will be, I think, incumbent upon us to use the most current estimates of sea level rise when we do that work.
I concur that we have to use the most recently available. I'm familiar with model analyses, and when the parameters change, the output can be dramatically impacted. So this is something I think perhaps we ought to start looking at now to see what is trending and what direction is trending, so that we can maybe get out a crystal ball and see if we can't figure out what's going to happen in that 2020 some odd analysis.
Yeah, I think you're absolutely right. I mean, we can't wait until 2020 to start that that whole effort. It's going to take several years to complete all that work and have it packaged in a way that can be sent to FEMA. And so there's going to be a lot of planning that goes into that. Probably within the next 5 years. Certainly within the next 3 years, I think, we're going to begin that planning effort and then move on to the actual execution of getting the certification work done.
Right. Do you know of anything in the hopper right now with CPR, Ricky, where we're doing an improved data collection and getting some new bathymetry so we can do another storm surge model based upon how it is today?
I think CPR already has a number of efforts.
You got some? I mean, Ricky's right there. Just say, yeah, we're doing it, or no, we're not, or...
We're checking to see what the Corps did, and we're almost fit. I'm gonna have to get up here.
We're doing a check.
Already done, right?
Oh, who's that for? We're checking what the Corps has done. That's the first step, to see if what they did at the time was the state of the art and whether there were any issues there. Then, as we move forward, we have plans to look at some of these other issues of, should other things have been looked at from a risk perspective, not from a certification perspective. Right. For the greater New Orleans area, New Orleans deserves better than a 1% level of protection for risk communication, for risk planning, for future rollouts of how we want to get better protection for the system. What should we be doing? and looking at, you know, all sorts of things like land cover, the suite of storms that were selected, the speed of the storms, you know, Isaac was a special case, those sorts of things. So we do have plans to look at those, but we're not there yet. The first thing first was to make sure we don't have any bugs in the original design effort that was performed by the Corps. So we're pretty close to getting that done. I would say in the next month or two, we could come back to y'all and show y'all what we've got.
Well, thank you very much.
Okay, thanks.
Continuing on with my report,